Guys, welcome back to the channel, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to fold this really cool jet airplane. So it really looks like a jet. So how we're going to get started is, so first what we're going to do is we want a square piece of paper. And so if you don't have a square piece of paper at home, you can take an A4 sheet of paper, and you're going to take this corner and bring it all the way to this edge, and then fold it down. You want a nice point at this corner. So at that corner, you want a nice point. I'm just going to fold it down. You want a nice... Okay, next what you want to do is, so you can flip it over, and so now what you want to do is you want to take out this rectangular piece that makes up the rectangle, because this piece of paper is 8.5 by 11. So next what you can do is, if you want, at this point you can just start cutting this edge off, or you can just keep turning it side by side, and then you can tear it off at a point. And I'm going to do the tearing off method. So you have to be very careful. Kind of get it to mountain fold crease part. Crease the mountain fold there. And just tear. That's okay if you got a little part off. So how you want to do this is, so after you've got that, you want to fold it into a triangle like that. Next, what you want to do is, so now you want to fold it like this. So you want to fold it so it was in this. It was like this. Now you want to do it like this. You want to turn it over and fold it in half, too, again. So after you've got this, you want to fold it nice crease, make it nice and thick. Next, what you want to do after you've got to this position, you want to get... So you want to get this corner like this all the way here like that. And I'm going to leave a little gap, and I'll show you why. So leave a little gap instead of touching to the center perfectly, because that will create an overlapping in your folds. So now we want to take this side and fold it in. So if you realize that your fold is getting too, that is getting over the center line, What you can do is reverse the first fold and redo the first fold. So now I'm going to fold this side. And so after you've got that, what you want to do is, so you want to take the point of that, and then you want to just bring it down a bit, work it out so you can get the nice... So you want to do this, and here we don't want to make a full crease, so it's called a pinch crease. Just do it right there, and so that is just a reference point for our next fold. So now we're just going to fold this point in to the line that we made at the beginning, that pinch. So now you want to unfold that again. Next you want to do, so you want to take this edge and fold it into center. And then you're going to do the same with the other side. Just work it out. It's okay. Work it out. Okay. Now what we're going to do, after we have it like this, in this position, what we're going to do next is, so we can see a very small... like diamond shape, if you can see at the very tip. And so you want to go from that diamond shape to the corner of this, and you don't want to miss it, or else it's gonna get crumbly. So if you can just do it, stretch out the corner a bit, you can get that nice fold that you want. So like that. Now, do the same with the other side, and make sure your wings are really symmetrical, because then your flight will fly really well. And then your jet will fly really well. So I'm gonna do this and fold, make a nice crease. Okay, now I've got that crease. Now I'm going to take the inner flaps, fold it on to the main wings. After you've folded the little flaps onto the main wings, oh yeah, do it on both sides. Next, what you wanna do is you wanna fold it in half and bring it to the center of itself. Not the center of the whole thing. So I'm gonna do that with both sides. Okay, now we've got this. After you've got that, so now we're gonna look at, okay, so what we're gonna do now is, so we have the plane like this. This is what your plane should look like at this point in the video. So now what we're gonna do, we're going to flip it over like that. And now I'm going, there is a crease right here in the going along the middle. And right now that is a mountain fold, and we wanna reverse that and make that a valley fold. So I'm just gonna pinch it down so we have a little point at the bottom. And you want a little fuselage at the very top, at the very, well, front of the plane. So after you've got that, you want it to match here. So you're just gonna pull down, pull down, pull down, and then at a part, I'm just gonna crease everything down at once, like that. Just make everything as flat as possible. It's okay if right here you have some elevation. So now we're going on to the next step. Okay, so right now your plane should be looking like this if you have followed the steps correctly. So now I'm just gonna pinch everything together nice, and just to make it again very flat. Next, so what we're gonna do is in the tail right here, we have two layers. So we're just gonna take the top layer, we're gonna bring it up, and we're gonna have a fin now. So stop it at these corners so we don't get an overfold. So when you bring it up, you want basically a 90 degree angle at the back. But so then again, so basically how you want it, a simpler way to mention it is, so basically you want the top fin and the bottom little spike that we're gonna fold next. Wait, after we, so now I'm just gonna, fix a little problem on the inside of my plane. If you want, you can pause the video at any moment in time and you can just catch up. Okay, so now our fin should look like this. So it should be almost parallel to the bottom side. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the inside fin, this fin, the top fin, and after I've got the top fin, now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to fold this edge into the hidden crease inside of here. So I'm just gonna do that. It's gonna be hard for you guys to see in here. Just gonna fold that in and make a big crease. It's okay if you, So you want to put this edge into the hidden crease inside of your plane. So I'm gonna fold that down And this is what your now fin should look like. I'm just going to fix any problems that I had earlier in the process of making this. So I'm just gonna bring up the fin a bit. I'm just gonna hold it, hold the edge, and pull the fin up so we have a more neat rear tail fin. So now we got that. Perfect. So after we've got that, so now we're gonna flip it from here to the other side, so like that. We're gonna take this triangle and we're gonna fold it over like as you can see. You can just fold the triangle like that. After you've folded the triangle onto the other side, what you want to do is fold it. So unfold everything right now. And now we're going to do an inside, we're going to do an inside reverse fold. So how this is going to work, first we're going to squash the triangle that we just made. So I'm going to do this step by step because this is a bit tricky. So first you want to, so this is about what stage your plane should look like right now. Your fin should have a little kink at the top, a little slice. Next, what you want to do is there's another line and you want to bring it inside of there. So you just want to make your fin go all the way down inside of the body of your plane. So if you just work on it, it'll get better. So I'm just going to push in and push out regularly, and soon your tail fins should look amazing. It's okay if it gets a bit wrinkly because it's a bit hard to get it into a perfect shape. So just from this all the way, so if you hold down inside of the plane right here, so if you just get it in, you can pull it down and pull it up a bit so you can get a shape, and then make the sides into a nice, very nice tip. So sometimes you'll realize that your triangle you made was a bit too small for your fold because you won't get a nice point on your fins, on your back fins. So you can always go back and rearrange your fins like that. Here you go. So there are your back fins, nice and sharp, and I'll teach you how to position those at the end of the video. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take this bottom part that we had way earlier. First you're going to take your wings and you're going to fold them up onto the top of the plane in nice creases so we can actually work on, and flip it over and do the other wing too so we can work on the other side. So after we've got it like this, after all of your wings are perfect, next what you're going to do is you're going to take this edge like that. Gonna take this corner, put it all the way back here. So I'm just gonna work on that. Just nice and create a good crease. After you've got a nice crease right there, like that. So instead of pulling it back out, what we're gonna do now is we're gonna make a crease inside of our plane that looks a bit weird and maybe not that you guys know. So how that crease is gonna look like is, so what we're gonna do is, so we're gonna bring this edge back down, not only to this half point. After you've got the half point, you can just just bring all the layers up a bit. And then after you've got the layers up, fold it inwards and squish it in. Squish it nice and easy. Don't be too harsh or it will break the bottom fin. Not the bottom fin, but the part where you hold the plane. So you want a nice triangle, squish it all in. Okay, next what you want to do, flip it over, and you're going to take the other side of the plane, the other side of the part where you hold it. You're going to pull this little part down, and then you're going to put, and then again, move all the layers out of the way so you can grab the key of your plane so you can hold it. Just stick it in if it's sticking out too much. And then fold everything. And so now your plane is done, except we need to make a few changes so it'll fly really well. So what you want to do is just flatten everything really carefully. Don't be aggressive or else it will break the wings or tear the fuselage. So just nicely, gently push in parts that are sticking out the way that you don't like it. And then pull out parts that need to be pulled out. I'm just gonna flatten most of my plane and gonna bring out the wings. Okay, so this is what your plane should look like right now. So here it is, it's gonna look like this. So you have this plane, okay? Now what you want to do is, so now we want the plane to be flying as good as it looks. So how you want to do it, so if the back of your plane looks like this, which it should, then what you want to do is you want to have a 60 degree angle from one of these back small tail fins bit between the main wings. A good estimate of 60 degrees is about that much, okay? I'm gonna do that same with the other side. And so you want the main wings to be parallel to the ground, which means that you want them to be really straight. So if you want them to be straight, push gently down. Take it like this in your hands and just bend it a little. And you got that. So next what you want to do with your wings to give it this shape, this is optional. This will make your plane spin in the air, but it still looks really nice with it. So this is how your plane would look with those. So I'll teach you how to do that, but this is optional. If you don't want to do it, you don't have to. So how you want to do it is you want to go inside the wing. And you just want to squash fold a tiny bit of it. And you want to make it even, so your other wing. So if you just push a little part, and so just squash it like that. And then fold it on top of each other. I'm just going to push it like that and then rebound it back up. And this is how it looks on one wing. So front, only one wing. Now repeat the same on the other side. So again, push it in a bit. And then if you feel like something is a bit not straight, like you see a crease in the wing, you can straighten that out really easily by just, okay, so see how I made that straight? You can just look at each side and make the wing as symmetrical as humanly possible for you. So you can again look at where you folded and if it's right, crease down, and think that is good. So, and then again, remember, I'm just gonna make that like that, so you get a nice, just gonna crease a bit more because that's where I did it. I'm just like that. I'm just gonna crease farther inside of my wing, like this. And here is our finished plane. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe and like this video. So I'll see y'all later. Goodbye.